Hey friends, welcome to my guest bathroom where I'm going to talk about cleaning out your nose. So why would you even want to clean out your nose? Well, many of the irritants that we encounter come in through our respiratory system. I guess we're going to talk about cleaning out your nose and your lungs today. So whether it's pollen or pollution or viruses or whatever, anything that's airborne is going to land in your mucous membranes, in your nose, your throat, all the way down to your lungs, and then your immune system has to decide what to do with it. So some of this is, you know, normal. The body is encountering things and deciding how to react to it, but that load can be too much for your body, whether it's because you're in a very toxic, polluted environment, or because you've been sick a long time and now you're just reactive to things. So when I was my sickest with mold, I had like chronic post-nasal drip and sore throat, and I used quite a bit of nasal washing. I really like this Neil Med sinus wash. You can usually find it at like Walgreens, and you just put in these salt packs that come with it, and you fill it up. I used to be really good about filling it with distilled water, but I've been kind of lazy and using just like tap water or filtered water with it. So this is really easy. And if you're having a lot of symptoms, I think it's a great thing to use to keep your sinuses clear and get some debris out of there. If you need more or want more of a quickie version, we sell this nasal spray, and you just put two pumps in each nostril, and it's a saline nasal spray. I'm sorry, it's a silver nasal spray. So the silver can help with viruses and different pathogens you encounter. So this can be helpful for mold, or again, for allergies or whatever you encounter. This is just a lot quicker and easier, so I do this more often nowadays. And you can alternatively put some biocidin tincture or liposomal into here at about 12 drops, I think we say, and use this for a Marcon's infection in your nose. So you'd use it 3 times a day for 2 months. So that's kind of a side note. If you know anything about Marcon's infections in the nose, you can use this as part of a treatment. So we have the salt wash, the silver spray, and now I'm going to move on to the steam inhaler. So let me move my camera here. So this is what it looks like. I bought it on Amazon for probably about $20. It has a little area that pulls in water to make steam. And usually I recommend just putting water in here. I don't like to put essential oils in here. I think it's too harsh. But you can put in silver. I don't have a silver liquid here, but you can put in some silver. Or today, for the first time, I'm putting in glutathione. This is our glutathione spray from Results RNA. And it can help protect that lung barrier, support that lung barrier if you have a leaky lung and sensitivities like I do with asthma. So I'm super excited to try this for the first time today. And again, you can find this just on Amazon. So if you're having respiratory issues yourself or in your family, you can use one of this with pure water or glutathione or silver if you're doing more for like a acute infection. So I hope that helps. Yep. Just a little last tip. You turn this on. I like to leave it for a couple minutes while it kind of sputters and gets started, and then it has a nice flowing steam, and you just inhale the whole thing and it gets to the alveoli of the lungs. So hope that helps everybody. Just some tips on keeping your respiratory system clean.